waiting by from the military defence flight just above the wall. The invasion began a mere half hour ago this morning with no immediate warning. There's smoke and explosions opening on the other side, but we cannot see what's going on. It's advised that everyone pack up their things and evacuate east to them. Wait, I think we are about to see something. It seems to be a bright light over on the...
Questa è una trasmissione governativa. Tutti I residenti.
Marco, get away from the windows. Help me pack the food. Pascal, we need to go.
Signora, there is a bus picking up the children and the elderly. Is your family ready?
Yes, Signora. Marco, Pascal, we're leaving.
I have Pascal.
Mama, I'm scared.
Signora, the bus is for children and elderly only.
I know! I just need to say bye to my children.
Marco, Pascal, Mama can't go on the bus with you, but she'll go on another bus after you two. The bus will stop by a very large gate. Tell them your name and they'll check you. Make sure you follow their instructions. Marco, please watch over Pascal. Don't let him out of your sight. Pascal, do not let go of Marco. Ever! Keep each other safe. Arrivederci.
Arrivederci, Mama.
Oh, hi, Nana.
Is your papa in the military?
Si.
Then you have nothing to fear, Piccoli. Your father is a brave man, forte, strong. He is out there fighting right now, and he'll feed all the bad people. He'll come back safe and sound.
Skeezy, Pascal, stay here with Nana for a second.
This is a message to all buses. Get all loaded buses to the gate immediately. All forces have confirmed at least 3 bogeys have broken our position. I repeat, we have 3 aircrafts that have broken through our defenses.
Hey, get back in your seat.
Why are you asking that?
Remain calm. Another bus is coming to pick everyone up. If you are able to walk, help tend to the wounded.
We should hurry or we'll miss the bus.
This is Sofia Costa. Please leave a message after the beep.
Sofia, please answer me as soon as you can. Tell me where you and the kids are staying. I tried to get hold of the rescue team in the city, but they wouldn't answer either. No one would tell me. I need to know that you and the kids are all right. Buenos Aires. Te amo.